MUKnightsTV with head coach Scott Heady after Marian defeats Huntington 75-71 in a thrilling Crossroads League Tournament semifinal game. Coach, a great game from start to finish, offensively, defensively. You know, there were moments on offense where, you know, you were great. A few minutes in the first half where you were kind of, you know, kind of low. But that defense, you know, that just talk about that first half defense, how it kind of carried you guys, you know, when the kind of the scoring wasn't there.
Yeah, I think, and that's something that we've talked about all year. Is that's kind of been our foundation, and tonight it was no different. I thought first half we came in at halftime, and I think they were shooting 34% from the field. The only thing that probably at that point where we couldn't kind of get a bigger lead, caused us to not be able to get a bigger lead, was offensive rebounds. I think they had like 8 or 9 offensive rebounds in the first half, and got some second chance points. So, you know, other than that, I thought, coming in at halftime, we felt like defensively we were good. We didn't turn. I think we had 2 turnovers. And offensively, we had good movement. We just went through a little spell there where we just missed shots. Second half, they started hitting shots, and that's a good offensive team. And good line started. He got going a little bit. He's hard to guard, you know. But I thought we made him work. You know, he had 25. He didn't get anything easy. I thought we were right there trying to contest a lot of things. What we did do a great job of is, you know, they're one of the best 3-point shooting teams in the country, and we took that away. So a couple of their guys are usually, shooting 4, 5, 6 a game and hitting a couple, and I don't even think they got, more than 2 or 3 off. So we didn't let him shoot the 3, and I thought we did a decent job making good line work for what he got. And then in the second half, we kind of flipped it on the offensive rebounds. I think we had 10 offensive rebounds in the second half, which resulted into some second chance points. Made our plays down the stretch. Luke Gohmann hit a big shot there, to extend the lead in the last minute. And then we hit the free throws. I think Chris Harvey hit a couple big free throws there. And then Heady hit the one at the end. So we made the plays down the stretch and got enough stops. But we got contributions from everybody. I thought Luke Heady was really good defensively. He led us in rebounds and led us in steals. Was really active. So we got contributions from, from guys off the bench. And, obviously we're a little thin, with the state guys. So we had guys play big minutes. I think we had 4 guys play 34, 35 minutes. So, we battled. It's what you got to do. It's win in advance. And we're just fortunate that we put ourselves in this position where we can, host another championship.
And you kind of hit it right in the head there. It was not necessarily the unsung heroes, but the guys that haven't, when you look at points only, the guys in the box score that don't show up in the points, it was Luke Gohmann, really was the game leader for a big stretch of the game, knocked down a couple of huge threes, and Christian Harvey, and like you said, Luke Heady, great on defense. It got to make you feel good, in the biggest moments, not the biggest guys are stepping up, but everyone is contributing when they need to.
Yeah, I think it's always been a team effort for us, on both ends. And defensively, we try to approach it as, being solid as, team defensively. And, as long as we're – and I know they hit some shots in the second half, but I think overall defensively we were pretty good. And, when we're defending and we win a rebound battle like we did in the second half, I think we can be hard to beat. So, those are things that we emphasize and we're going to continue to emphasize. But, we had balanced scoring and, like I say, a lot of guys making plays down the stretch. So it's a good win. That's a very good team, and they've been playing well lately. So it's a good quality win. Obviously, the Crossroads League, you play it all year. It prepares you for those kind of games.
As you mentioned, we're hosting the championship on Tuesday night. You'll be playing Grace College. Obviously, it's a great accomplishment to get you back in the championship game. Now it's your job to defend this championship. Yeah. What do you look forward to, that game on Tuesday night against Grace?
We're just glad to be playing. We're glad to be playing number one and to have the opportunity to play at home. Doesn't guarantee anything, but, we'd much rather be playing here. Guys have earned it, and something we've talked about all year, putting yourself in an opportunity to, at least host a couple games and possibly the finals. So, second year in a row, and you got to take advantage of it. You got to come and play, and Grace is another team that's been, they played well all year. They've been in the top 25, a big part of the year, and, it's going to be a challenge, but we're looking forward to it.
Absolutely, Coach. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.
MUKnightsTV with Luke Gohmann after he drops 15 points in Marion's semifinal win over Huntington. Luke, big game for you today. 11 points in the first half. You knocked down 3 threes. What were you feeling there in that first half?
My teammates were just doing a great job of finding me in open spots. The basket started feeling bigger and bigger after the first one went in. It was really just confidence, the confidence the coach has been giving me and all my teammates.
You know, Huntington made it really close there at the end. You know, got down to one possession game for the long stretch there, that final 4 minutes. What's coach saying to you guys in timeouts? You know, got keep you guys focused, and, you know, because you guys never relinquished the lead late.
Telling us to execute, get stops. He said, we're winning this game. Don't think anything else. Let's get it done.
And for you, you hit basically the ceiling shot before Christian and Hayden, you know, hit free throws to win the game. What's going through your mind as, you know, Stu passes you back the ball there on that jumper?
Got to get a bucket.
Hey, Luke, great game for you today. We'll see you on Tuesday in the championship.
Thank you.